It took no time for supporters of Major Mike to raise enough money for his military burial. You can see a GoFundMe page has already raised more than $13,000 for the retired military canine from Fort Carson. He served two tours of duty in Iraq. Well, a bicyclist shot the 10-year-old dog a couple of weeks ago after he says Major Mike attacked him. The cyclist is not facing any charges. However, Major Mike's owner is now questioning his story, saying his dog would never attack anyone.